Today I will deliver talk on manures and fertilizers. Manure is defined as excreta of animals, dung, urine, with straw and other material used as absorbent. The decomposed manure is called FIM, farmyard manure, or FIM or farmyard manure. The average composition of well-rotated FIM is 0.5% nitrogen, 0.3% phosphorus, 0.5% K2O. Manures with low nutrients contents per unit quantity have longer residual effect besides improving soil physical properties as compared to fertilizer with high nutrient contents. Major source of manures are cattle shed wastage, human habitation wastage, poultry litter, fish water, byproduct of agro industries, crop wastage, water hyacinth, green manure. Manure also improve the soil physical properties like structure, water holding capacity, also increase soil microbial activity and increase the availability of nutrients for crop plants. Next is fertilizer. Fertilizer which contains only one plant nutrients, termed as state fertilizer, as distinguished from compound fertilizer which have two or more plant nutrients. Most of the fertilizers are applied in the form of solids, but some are applied as solution, especially those contains ammonium nitrate or urea. These are important source of nitrogen for solid mixed fertilizer.